bum, bum, bum.
Yo, how's it going, dude? Are you having a good day today?
Up.
The heck is it? Sign the crimson flame, the voice of the pestilence dwells in the flames, leading pitiful souls of salvation. Consign the crimson flame to its rightful place, where you shall be enlightened, the path revealed.
Doing this?
I don't have any flash. Flash grenade. Hating me. Hey, it's on me in Kitsune's room. Yeah, I just stopped in.
Just don't mind me.
Sorry to interrupt. Oh shoot. Manhandled.
My head.
There we go. Jeez. I didn't get caught. I guess I could have done that.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Ada Wong.
Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here. Looks like a trick door.
I think this is all of them. Thank you.
Should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley.
No, it's 3-2. I hear this signal echo through the mountain. Rocks become gravel and the castle walls crumble. Behold the crimson shade of the night sky. River of tainted blood. Fouls the sea. Sacrifice your life and blood of your enemy atone for ancient.
Got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck.
Body armor?
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Well then, what can I do you for? Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Pleasant travels.
More of you, Mr. She said meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the blood touch. Let us play this game of ours and lose the last
fight.
Oh, you were expecting me.
Oh, how many chapters are in this game? I think there's like 16.
Thank you. Agarradlo.
Open.
Yo, Frosty, how's it going? Guess I'll have your command. I think I'll go step to Frosty. I definitely go stop the Frosty. Yeah, hopefully you're doing well, my man. Thanks for stopping by, Frosty. Appreciate it, always. Ow.
Shit! Strongly's got me beat!
Where else do I have to go? I'll be right back.
Oh.
Right now. If I had the scope, I'd have been doing a lot better.
Gate looks sturdy. Gotta break through it somehow.
Oh, I gotta use it. use the cannon again. Got it.
All right, open for traffic.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you?
There's Ashley.
Stay back. I might hurt you again. I'm so scared. When that happened, I wasn't myself anymore. I was something else.
Yeah, she must have been terrifying now. I know.
Too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up. Before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Ooh, Cold World Hunt, let's go. Yo, Cold Sakai, how's it going? How's it going, Cold Benny? Darian, Elo, welcome in. Thank you guys for the raid. What were you guys streaming? Drop by and show some love, bro. Gotcha. Appreciate the love, support, always. Hope you had a fantastic stream. Definitely go check out Cold Sakai if you haven't yet. I did a short stream, chilling, doing some shiny checks. Gotcha. Thank you, Benny, for the like. Yeah, I just ended up with the this chapter. It's an interesting chapter. It's actually a really good game. I would definitely recommend it if you played the original and if you played the other Resident Evil games before this one. The remakes. Like Resident Evil 2 and 3 remakes. I would definitely recommend this game. It definitely put a spin off of the mechanics of this game compared to the original. And the map layout is way different than the original. And this game is broken up into chapters, not like chapter one, one of one, one of two. It's like more just chapters and segments of the game.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Personally, I'm not a fan of horror games, but
he's in trouble. We can't just leave him.
I'm gonna take time to improve on a remake. I think they did a really good job on this remake. My personal opinion. I mean, this game probably beats for sure Resident Evil 2 remake. I wasn't really a true fan of 2, but I did like 3 more than 2. Definitely check out cold. And one shot to the head. Turn around, grab some food. I got you, bro.
Easier this way.
Poor wolf. This is like the worst part to come in the raid if you're if you like wolf. Gonna have to put them down.
Thank you.
getting pretty far in the game. I'm on chapter 8 right now. Oh, no, my, never mind, 9, sorry. I'm on chapter 9. I got another lucky headshot. I'm good at this game. I'm decent at this game.
Gotta be the way. But first, we need to do something about this gate.
It's a reward you to getting headshots and. Got many weapons, yeah. I got a shotgun, I got this weapon. I really don't use that much anymore. I should be using it. Who's your favorite character in the Resident Evil games?
No sweat.
My favorite character. My favorite character is actually Claire Redfield. Yeah, chlorophyll is my favorite. Second favorite's definitely Leon. I did like Ethan Winters from Resident Evil 7 and 8. Who's your favorite? Well, besides Claire. Oh, just Claire? Oh, is this a maze? Yeah, this is the maze from the original. Pretty much, I have to open up that door right there. So far, I just need one more lever. I think I missed one. I think the lever is over here. Never mind, it's over here, somewhere else.
This down.
Got it. Be careful.
April's my morning. Coming, Ashley. Coming, Ashley.
Drop the girl.
That sucks. Crack my neck.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Ah, you got it.
Nice shot.
Give an Ashley combo.
Anytime.
Yeah, no, also Ashley doesn't have a health bar anymore. Alright, is where the hitting range is? Thanks for the GGs, Benny.
Must be this way.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Blue medallions, okay. Merchant tip, next level upgrades. Got some good news, mate. I recently procured some high quality tools. I can do even more nasty upgrades on those weapons of yours. Make them sting even louder. For the right price, of course. Give us a shout if you're interested. Audience stream.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Oh, there it is. All right.
Got a new game, stranger, just for you. Why not give it a try if you're up to it? Now, a shotgun that can cover a lot of area with just one shield. Talk about bang for your buck.
What? Okay, so you can keep on doing the same one. We can do 2A, 2B, and 2C. Okay, you gotta do with shotgun, EMP, and both. Alright. That's actually pretty hard. Get all of them. Oh, they really stepped up the game on this one. An S. First try.
I can't believe it. Superb job. Use a submachine gun if you want to make quick work of the targets. If you can live with the lack of precision, that is.
Okay, get the bonus. I gotta destroy all pirates, 20.
At the fair, it reminds me of being a kid.
You like critical rate?
Hey, Mom, we got
that.
weapon and you'll find yourself. 3, 2, 1, begin!
Okay, I got that 30 second. Even get the bonus. Like Joe and Claire. Yo, what's going on, Dark Void? My least favorite Resident Evil character? My least favorite Resident Evil character would have to be... I don't really like Chris Redfield too much on Resident Evil 5. I mean, he was a good aspect in Resident Evil 7. Not much. I don't really like him too much in Resident Evil 6. Oh, I guess Chris Redfield would probably be like my least favorite.
Are you serious?
I missed one. Oh yeah, I missed a guy in the barrel.
You have a knack for this, friend.
Good job, Leon. Have fun.
Pretty cool that Ashley comes with you.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Hope you had a good weekend. Oh, also, hey, how's it going, Dark Fox? Hope you had a good weekend, Dark Boy, too.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. What you see is what I've got. That there's pretty big. Enough to get the job done, surely. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Oh, my back is killing me.
Great tooting.
Years haven't
appreciate
been kind
it.
To us. Come back anytime.
Okay, that one's pretty hard. I wonder what the last level is. Hey, we're watching a movie with a mom and a dog. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, popcorn too.
Won't open.
Look, there's a statue up there.
Ah, okay, this is, yeah.
Yeah?
I know what that is. Click.
There's a symbol on the wall.
Yep, I gotta get a snake, lion, and a goat's head. Reminds me of a dragon's dog. They are all precious books. Heretics. I couldn't take less, please. These. Or too late. On tonight. All right. Medallion in this. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I'll put a link. Oh, something makes sense. No sense giving Ashley a gun. I don't think she's trained to use a gun. Would make more sense, yeah. No problem, Benny. Yeah, definitely go check out Dark Fox. Go see you later. Alright, you take it easy, Dark Fox. Thanks for stopping in.
Statue of some snakes.
Huh. A dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
Have a seat.
No prob.
Nothing's happening.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah, but I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
Alright. I find the one that matches me. Ashley. They see a plate of...
Ashley.
Got it.
Guess I'll sit here.
Gotta be missing something.
I can't have a drink right. Oh, okay, as I had before. Works in. Actually needs to have I think Ashley's right. Yeah, Ashley's right. I was wrong. There we go.
Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
Wait.
Hey, it fits.
Oh, the dining room.
Air Force.
Air Force, or whatever.
Yes,
hell.
That's my father.
Gets a big pen. Didn't do anything. Just to get a crime, eh? Paint the paper.
Three of the six.
Christine?
Here. Maybe under the ground. Okay, so it's...
Went after Jim. That's all right, Kevin.
Two more.
Then there is God.
Can't get that. Maybe I can get the bolts. To get up there again.
Fuck it.
Alright.
Gotta make. Then. Got it. Baby. Now, fuck with me.
Breaks over, I suppose. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Oh, the Matilda.
Will that be next time? Buy something, eh?
Ah, you don't get car sick or anything, do you?
You're about to find out.
Hey, this is it.
Good dude. Good dude.
Okay.
here.
Right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right. All right. Yeah, no big deal.
Can I drop? Probably handgun. Come back, Jude.
Come on.
Hang on.
Oh. I think that's where I get the broken bottle from.
Thanks.
That was our family analogy. That was our family line has come to an end. In order to cure Ramon's sickness, mother Catalina invited the devil into their home. Grab is brief history of the members that solidified the prestigious bloodline. First gen Count Gregorio the Conqueror. Gregorio led his men to.
Hey, Lexi.
Eradicate the evil that befell the castle. Recognized for his bravery. He was awarded the title of Count, entrusted to keep the demons sealed from generations to come.
Yeah.
Second gen count. Potlio. Healer, which great effort. Potlio sealed away the plague of demons that emerged from the depths of the earth. He succumbed to the wounds stained in battle. Third generation count. Gregorio, the architect, driven by irrational paranoia, Gregorio squandered his vast fortune on festive castle defenses, strange labyrinth. Trapping. Generation 4 count, Jose Alonso, the tranquil. Alonso endeavored and restore the family's honor. Fifth generation count. Count Alejandro, the lavish, playful at heart. Alejandro had a courtyard and ballroom erected before his untimely death. Sixth gen, Countess Maria Isabel, Lady, the former princess. Countess Isabel had a long reign before her death at age 90. Seventh gen, Count Diego, this year. So similar to his predecessor, Diego was exceedingly strict, was murdered at the hands of a devil. Aiken Count Moan, his illness should have taken him. I just thought of something. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, never mind. That's that.
I wonder how much that's worth.
A lot. I don't think there's anything else I need to go back to.
You gonna sell that thing you got?
Yeah, at least she reminds you.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, thank you. Your valuables won't pleasant travel.
You don't use this. I don't really use a TMP either. Just start using it. Gotta go with it.
This way.
Okay. We're here.
I'm gonna be stumped, probably.
Why not treat yourself, mate?
Yo, Juice, how's it going? Actually enjoying the game really good. The shooting range is actually pretty hard compared to the original. Headshots don't really matter in this game on the shooting range. Are you just chilling with the fam today? Nice. Hopefully the fam's doing good.
It's locked.
And congrats again on getting 1K subscribers too. Definitely earned it, bro. All the hard work. Besides the graphics? The gun range changed. What else? I can get charms on the bottom of your case. The treasures changed. You can embed combinations of different gems to make it more valuable. In this case, you can actually do this. It's worth more. Actually, should have a shotgun. Should be flying backwards. They did change, they implemented this gun, which is the bolt thrower. It shoots, bolts. Arrow bolts. Where you can retreat from enemies now, too. But, the only thing bad about this weapon is that you can't retrieve anything that's higher than you. Actually, here. The bolt disappeared. That sucks. I shot a bolt up here and it's gone. I couldn't even retrieve it if I wanted to. Yeah, that's the only thing bad about this weapon. But you can actually make proximity mines out of it too. The puzzles are different.
I
heavy gun. Oh yeah, this is the place where you get originally you would get the rocket launcher. A free rocket launcher. Oh, thanks, bro.
We're sandwiched, all right.
Also, Ashley doesn't have a health bar anymore.
Leon, the other side. Ah, Leon!
Jeez. What is the best weapons in the game? I don't know yet, actually. They probably definitely changed the power. Each gun. I would say right now, so far, the riot gun.
Okay.
Ease. How many hours I got so far in the game? Right now 16. I think like maybe 17 and a half. Yeah, I'm definitely having fun in the castle. How's it going, Avery? Having tons of fun. Can't you tell? I'm having a blast. I only got an S plus in the I do have to save. Once I get yeah, the gallery. Because yeah, I did practice somewhat of the shooting range, but not much though.
Damn. Oh. It's not.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
I'm gonna save on. Definitely like the castle so far.
Wait,
I can't get this. Double head.
Not bad, right?
Dang.
We're still missing a piece.
Oh, well, that's nice. I don't care. I can't fucking stand this shit.
I found the whole.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
him off. I have the phone
for you, right? I don't know. Sorry, what? Oh, you're back.
Argument.
What the fuck? You fucked up. That's all I got to say.
Ashley, stay up there.
Oh my god, it's this.
No.
I know what this. I know what this is.
Okay, be careful.
Well.
There was one caption down below. There was one. Say it. They did say it's in Turkey. I gotta go.
I already knew that.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Can you throw one again? Now there's three, I should have seen. Are you
okay?
Yeah. Nighty-night. Nights.
Leon! Nice catch. You sure you're all right? You're not burned, are you?
No. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
Think they're gonna move, do you?
All right. Epic device. Oh, okay, this is at the backtrack. Yeah, definitely go check out Avery. My bad. Way bad. Me. Yeah, definitely go check out Avery. I gotta make a command for you. If I haven't yet. Probably make one real. Gotta make juice one too. There's already a... Is it already a command?
Hello, stranger.
Oh, wow. Okay. I'll probably change it. Alright, I'll change it. Yeah. There we go.
That do this.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
I'm fucking like the day of my goddamn life.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Oh, it's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
I got
buy something, eh?
A hell of a lot smarter right now.
Alright, I'm gonna have to end stream because it's getting ridiculous in my background right now. Yeah, it's getting like really ridiculous in my background, like bad. Like way worse. And it's been going for I don't know how many days now, but. I'll definitely pick the up where I left off next stream, because I can't deal with this. Been going on for almost like an hour. But I'll definitely put up my stream schedule for next week. Later today or tonight. Yeah, hopefully.
I'm sick and I'm tired. I don't even know why I wanted to. I just want my life.
Thank you guys for 13 likes on the stream. Thank you guys for hanging out with me and lurking. I appreciate it always. And hopefully you guys see you tomorrow if I'm streaming. Not sure yet if I'm going to be streaming tomorrow, but I'll let you all know when my stream schedule is up tomorrow. Well, for tomorrow. Throughout the week. Alright, we can go on a raid. No, we can actually raid Sanjin. He actually raided me yesterday. Actually playing some Tales of Arise. Love that game. Thank you for putting those commands in, Siphon, and also thank you for being here too. As well. Alright, hopefully I see you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for the support, always. Alright, you guys can use the hashtag InvaderZenRaid. Use only once. And take it easy, and see you guys on the raid. Peace out.